boy. Okay. So today we're gonna
retarded.
No, you didn't. You sound like Nelly. Alright, so today we're gonna be guessing each other's three favorite songs. I like this because we love music. So we're gonna give each other clues because yeah, we love music. She listens to music all the time. I'm in the music industry, so I have to have clues to narrow it down a little bit, you know what I'm saying?
See how well you know me.
Okay, so period.
Three
so,
songs. I'll go first.
Alright. Alright, so how you want to do it? You want to guess my songs first, or you want me to guess your songs first? You going to guess my songs first?
No, you guess my songs
first. Oh, okay. Say less.
Alright, so
let's get
first
it. We ready.
Is. And you get three clues.
Alright.
Alright, so the first song is a gospel song.
Yeah.
A man sings it.
Okay.
And I listen to it a lot.
This joint that I have. Lean on me.
Lean on me, no.
Can I get another clue?
That was three clues, buddy.
I'll forget the other clue.
No, not forget the other clue.
What was the three clues? I listen to a lot. It's a gospel song.
And a man sings it.
And a man sings it. A man sings it. Power.
No.
It's not power. Love. Joy. Oh.
It's the old. Okay. I see.
The old time?
It's the old time. Like, people, grandma know this song.
Got the devil under my feet, hey, got the devil under my feet, yeah. Holy Ghost holding them down, oh. Holy Ghost holding them down. Yeah. Okay, say hey. That's a little cardio, y'all. Okay, so it calls the devil out on his stuff, and a lot of songs they say the Lord and God, but they never really, you gonna call the devil out on his mess, all right? So. I'm glad I got that song right. You know what I mean? Okay. All right, second song. Let's go.
Three clues for the second song. Let's see. It is.
Can I have a disclaimer? Because sometimes we be doing a game and I be trying to be competitive. Are we being competitive? Like, are the clues trying to help us get the answer? Or are we just like, is it really like a competition where we're trying to be competitive?
Alright, so the next one, I'll say,
Woo!
It's by one of my favorite people. It's Another Man, and.
Hassan!
I hate him so bad. No. And he's not one of my favorite people.
It's a gospel?
It's not a gospel song.
Did my daddy sing it to my mom?
God, no.
Don't do that.
No.
I know, may God, you don't want me to go there.
It's not a gospel song. Nowhere near a gospel song.
You're cool. So we being competitive. So we keep it score. So I got one right, so we keep the score, that's what that is. So. Got one right, so it's just a song, it's a man sang it, he's your favorite person.
It's like an upbeat, like, rap slash singing song.
It's by?
One of my favorite people. It's a man.
No, it's only one favorite person. Live Jennings.
That's my one of my oldest celebrity crushes, but no.
He's a man. Mm-hmm. He's a favorite person.
Yeah.
And he's a rapper slash singer.
Yes.
Man.
Give up?
No, I'm not giving up. I'm finna make my three guesses. What you mean? Okay. So. I don't know. Your favorite people. This is weird. No, I don't give a 10 seconds. You make me go, what's that? Oh. It's a rabbit slash singer song. I'm going off the music. I'm a music lover. Forget all that favorite people stuff, because I have no idea what you're talking about. It was Live Jennings. Now it ain't. You saying it's my old crush. Bro, you confuse me. It's a rabbit slash singer song. Okay. Let's get married. See, first of all,
I said it's a rapping.
The remix.
No. And it's by one man. This is gonna be hilarious.
What you mean it's gonna be hilarious? So you waiting on the answer to come out? Oh Lord. Cisco, thoughts on?
What? Why would that ever be my favorite song? No.
I'm just looking at the music right now because this favorite man thing, it's got me confused. You confused me with that one.
Who is my favorite?
Live Jennings. What? A favorite man. He's a rapper?
Yeah, he's a rapper. This is so funny.
He's a rapper.
He's a rapper.
Slash singer.
Slash singer. He can sing his
mind off. He can sing his ass off.
Mm-hmm.
And he raps.
So talented.
Has he been out for a while?
He's been doing music for a long time.
Like long time?
He's been musical for a long time, but
put out albums and stuff, music. I put out music the past, like, 4 or 5 years. He's on YouTube, Spotify. This guy.
She is an awesome singer. She's like the best.
Oh, Beyonce. It wasn't a song though.
Which Beyonce song?
I didn't get nothing wrong. Don't do that.
Which Beyonce song?
Bro!
Which Beyonce song do I listen to?
Mom and dad, baby, for the boy. Do they just saw the baby was the boy? I'm not a preacher, but babe, I can preach you something. Not a teacher, I can make you feel better. But I'm sorry, but physical love letters. I'm a freak all day, all night. Ooh, out of sight, girl, out of sight, and I'm crazy all day. All night, don't need no degree when you're school alive. School alive. Okay, what's it called though? School alive?
I think so.
Okay, I'll make sure what called. I'm a freak. I'm like, hey, we definitely got. So basically, I got all of them. So we good. I like your clues though. You kind of helped me. What? Don't do that. I got them all. I got them all. Y'all comment down below if I got them right. All right, so look, right?
Barely.
Man, I got them on me, bro. Let's go. I'm actually...
And if I didn't even say, you got Earthman, but I said the song. You didn't even say the favorite song.
Oh, you said the song. Okay, well, hey, I'm going to make sure I make it easy for you. All right, so boom. My three songs, go. You want your three clues for the first one? Okay, T.I. said that this was the best song, you know what I'm saying? You know, it's a picture of them hanging up, well, it was, in the basement on 85 South Show. You look down on all the guests that they come to the show. And here, I'm going to give you an easy clue. So, it's an older singer. He won the greatest of all time, and he sang like soul. Like, he really the pioneer of the hip hop stuff that you hear today. Like, he the reason why
people. He plays a rapper?
No, okay. It's old. It's like not Sam Cooke old, but you know, like that name. Like,
so he's a singer.
He's a singer for sure. He like sang like. Not even the blues, like he just pretty much. You still hear his song? Yeah, like one of them folks. He one of them folks. Yeah, start with an M. Yeah.
Start with the M.
Yeah, there you go. That's your easy.
Marvin Gaye.
Yes, okay. There you go. What's the song though?
I have no idea
because
I've never heard you listen to Marvin Gaye song.
Hey, I was just listening to it for homework. Okay, so look, I'll put it this way. It's the, I'm gonna sing a piece of it. Let me see.
I've been feeling fine, baby.
Trying to hold back this feeling for so long.
I got you.
And if you feel like I feel, baby, come on.
Hey.
Ooh, let's get it on. What's the name of it?
Ow, baby.
That's,
let's
that's
get it on.
That's Al Green. Hold on, hold on.
No, that's Marvin.
Oh, yeah, that's Al Green.
How you go?
Oh, you said Al. It made me think that was Al Green.
I did. No, I said.
But the song.
It's by Marvin Gaye.
Hold on, but that's not the song that I wanted, though. It's Al Green. Hold on. Hold on, no, it is Marvin Gaye. That's the song, but it's. Yeah, that's it, dude. Let's get it. Okay.
All right.
I agree, got some slappers, too. Okay, you feel me? Okay. So, boom. You got that one right. All right, let's go. I ain't really, well, I swear I'm supposed to say 11 again with M, though.
That's
we just go, I'm going
to
make that be, no,
I'm
supposed to do that.
The
letter
begin with E for yours.
Oh, but you didn't, though, but you kind of, I don't know. I think you're... gave it away, your energy gave out on the way. It was the best one so far. Okay. Here we go, you feel? So my second song. Alright, so it's my favorite Boyz II Men song. Put it that way. I mean, it ain't that many Boyz II Men songs. That's the first one. Favorite Boyz II Men song.
Is that Boyz
II Men? Yeah, there you go. Because everybody always like in a row, but that's my favorite one because he said, yeah, baby, yeah. The little short one was blowing on that song. I love that part. You know when he said,
I'm in the wind, I can go.
So he sung that real good. So I really like that role. It's one of them church roles at the end of the song. It just go, hit you nice. Deep down in your soul, like, you clean out the crevices right there when you go, ew, baby, yeah. Yeah, you. Ooh. Hold you tight.
Oh,
so, man. I like that. All right. All right. So, my last one, the number three. All right. So, you gotta be real musicy to get this one. He's a rapper, okay? He's been rapping real good. His best album actually came out in 2006. 2005, 2006, that was his best album. You know, it was like, I don't know when it came out. I know I was listening to it in 2006. So I think it probably came out like a year or so before then, like 04. But, I'm gonna just on that album, it was, I'm gonna sing a piece of the song. That's gonna be, he's a rapper, it's a he, and here goes the song. You gotta know this. He might die, there's no reason why. Yeah.
I will be by your side.
There is a light that shines better for you and me.
Who is that? I know the song.
This for the dub on me. This for the dub.
I'm sorry, I'm getting
that's that heat. That was his best album, bro. I ain't never heard pretty much an album that can top that. Only thing is
what it started with?
Huh?
What did it start with?
If I give you that, I'm gonna give you that. Matter of fact, put it away. It end with the end.
Comment.
That's that heat. That's that boy. You need to listen to that album, that light album. Comment. Bro, that is literally one of the best rap albums. Ain't nothing hitting on that. I mean, Illmatic and all that. We know those are classics, but Common got some heat, but I'm talking about for real. We need to find the verses for that man. That man has some fire. Okay, boom. I liked it, that one. That was good. It was true. We didn't have to go so harsh. We both got all the answers right. You know what I mean? I guess we know each other very well. Ooh, would you look at that?
He slid by with the...
I slid by. But I got all three answers right. She got it right too. We love y'all, man. I like how we was guessing. Like, when I said a piece of the song and then you guessed it, you know, I like that. So I think we should do that with movies, though.
Our next video
will be movies. Yeah, we're gonna do that one. Like, we're gonna guess. I'm gonna say a piece of the movie and then boom, you're gonna guess it. You know, that's gonna be hard. I really like that. Y'all like that idea? What about you, man? What about you, man? You like that idea? Bye. Make sure y'all like, comment, subscribe, turn on that post notification.
Look them up so they can see.
Say bye. Love y'all.